Illinois takes pride in popcorn being its official state snack food. Ready to harvest in 90 to 120 days, this member of the grass family produces hard kernels arranged on a cob. Fossil evidence suggests that humans popped popcorn as far back as 4700 BC. The kernels contain a small amount of water that creates pressure when heated, causing the kernels to expand and puff up until they pop. Although popcorn is a popular snack food, very little of the corn produced in the United States is popcorn.